Mr. James, sir, how you doing this morning, sir?
I'm doing outstanding.
So you say, tell me you's an author and a writer of a new book.
I'm very excited. I've published my first book called Thoughts, Love, and Reflection. I'm looking for an outstanding reviews on this book. It has a lot of deep information involved in it, and I just know that everybody will enjoy it. Sitting at home reading all these exciting words that I've put together. It is a six-year project that has now come to conclusion, and now I'm ready for the people to enjoy all the exciting words that I've put together in this one book.
Yes, sir. Mr. Deshay, this is Jimmy Williams, Jimmy Williams Show, and I have looked and read some of the book, and it is an excellent start to a great book. Is there anything special you would like to say to some of your readers besides, you know, the opening statement that you just gave them? You might want to tell them about Where's the book located?
You can purchase the book directly from me. You can send your address to djames82@me.com, and I'll get the book to you. You can also get the book off of Barnes & Noble's internet and Amazon.com.
Okay, we've been well informed. And you're selling them here? Where is here?
Here at the Wellsville. I always have copies with me at the Wellsville Museum.
Oh, what's the address there?
511 West South Street.
You have a phone number?
My number is 407-259-8708.
Okay, that's what we do. We get blank minds. Things go crazy in our heads sometimes, right?
That's right.
Okay, well, Jay Deshay, Jimmy Williams, thank you.